Hello everyone, welcome back to more South Park, The Stick of Truth. In the last episode, we went to Banff. And in this episode, we're gonna get attacked by a fucking snake. No, in this episode, we're going back to the Prince of Canada to show the dire pig testicles to the Prince of Canada to say that the bishop is dead and you should give us money. Because I'm an assassin now, and you should pay me money because I assassinated him for you.
Is he dead? Did you kill him? Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Yeah.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made
a promise. Did.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Okay. Thanks. Meet with the Duke of Vancouver. Well, they have to make sure that you go into every area of Canada, right? Oh, man. I have to say, so far, Canada is my favorite level in the game. As it should be. I feel so happy to be Canadian right now. Oh, look, a hockey player. I don't watch hockey, nor do I like hockey, but I still respect you, bro.
Hockey is quickly becoming the world's 11th most popular sport.
That's pretty fucking funny. I'm guessing here, right? Hello.
Yes, yes, I know. But Ottawa is clear on the other side of Canada. How are we supposed to get
Hello.
A letter from the princess?
Yes.
What the... Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Okay. All right, so the southeast of town? So that would be across this thing, then. They've even got totem poles. That's pretty cool. I have to say, this level is just so fucking impressive to me. This is shut the front door. It's Terrence and Philip.
Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, it can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
Who are you?
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know. What is the sound of one anus farting?
You're kidding.
Now you know.
Well, I was supposed to... Is there anything I can set on fire in this place?
What is the sound of one anus farting?
Damn it! Well, he told me to come here to Terrence and Philip to see if I could get trained in the art of magic. So, are you assholes gonna train me or what?
Really?
I had to actually, I so feel bad that I had to actually look this fucking shit up. Okay, use Dragon Shout on Terrence. Use Cup of Spell on Philip. Okay. Alright, so use Dragon Shout on Philip.
He knows Dragon Shout. Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he fought it into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip.
Fart gun! He can cup a spell!
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your back? The sneaky squeaker! Very impressive.
All right.
He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Okay. Oh my. What the fuck kind of Matrix bullshit
your magic is
this?
Impressive, young American.
Oh my god.
Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such power.
No way.
You must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki!
Shut the front door.
Here, watch again.
Okay. Shit.
That's it. Now let us see how Nagasaki works in battle. These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with
one. Oh my.
Nagasaki.
Holy shit. That was awesome.
That's it. You have the power.
This is pretty great. Wow.
You did it. Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind. And don't ever
fart on a man's balls. Yeah, I got it. Okay. All right. Well, now that I have learned from the mooks, Terrence and Philippe, I will now return to this guy, right?
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in? Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office?
Okay, what did I need to learn that for again?
Stinky Momiki.
Okay, shit, I'm trying to remember what the hell I was supposed to learn that for. I have to get into the catacombs of Quebec. So it would make sense. Oh, shit, no. This is the border. Oh, no. No.
Wait. Say less, mother.
This is it, all right.
Asukul.
There we go. That's a lot of enemies. All right, let's see what we got. Oh my. Oh my. All right. I think I got this. Alright, let's do this. Let's fight. Let's fight to the end, brother. Oh my.
We're gonna send you straight to hell.
No, damn straight, Butters. Let's do it! Die, you bastards! Chaos, hit him! Let's do it, Butters! Come on, something good. Yeah, Hammer Chaos, bitch! Get out of here, assholes. Bing! We win! Ooh, a loony. Sweet. This is awesome. Okay. What's in here? Ooh, Canadian treasure. Barbarian armor. Bitchin'. Hello.
Je suis libre! Je suis libre! Oh. N'avez-vous besoin de quelque chose traduit? Okay. Cela se traduit par cela. Cela se traduit par cela. Voilà! Bonjour! Merci beaucoup!
Why did you say hello and thank you? 35 friends, perk unlocked, fuck yeah. Slowly making my way, slowly but surely I will make my way through this goddamn game. Cause I'm gonna beat this game, for you guys. I don't even care, I'm gonna do it. Oh my god. It's a pixelated version of Blame Canada. Yes! Or should we blame the images on TV? Blame Canada! Blame Canada! Lies flapping heads so full of lies. Blame Canada! Blame Canada! We need to form a full assault! It's Canada's fault! Oh my god, this is the best game ever! I'm dying with how happy I am right now. Thank you, Mr. Canada Man. We will continue this next time on South Park Stick of Truth. Stay tuned.